First of all, we offer a lovely family atmosphere for those students with a pioneer spirit. We offer the two master's programs, as said, master's in management, master's in management and innovation, as well as a specialization looking at family enterprises and digital transformation as a managerial discipline.
Six months ago, this building was still under construction when I showed it to our students on their welcome day, looking from the bridge over to what's happening here. And it's a pleasure to see this building and the campus to be filled with life.
This new campus will provide us with new facilities and a much improved learning environment for our students as well. I believe that our campus's urban environment is an asset of which we must take full advantage of. Students chose TUM Heilbronn because of its downtown location and the ability to engage with the business communities around.
I commute by car, and there are two parking garages available directly at the campus. But there's also a really good bus connection. A new canteen will open in front of the TUM building, where you can freshly cooked food from a buffet. Another architectural highlight will be the new library, where the students from all different institutions will find a peaceful place to study.
With the development of the new campus and the university's efforts, I believe that the students here at TUM Heilbronn will reach new heights in all aspects in the region.
So when all is said and done, there's one thing for you to do. Come and join us. We are looking for pioneering people, for entrepreneurial spirits that are coming here to study and learn with us, and really to have the time of your life here in Heilbronn.